Cage is one of the premier fighting organizations.
They touch the fist, and then it's on. It's on, full of force.
One word is an adrenaline rush.
Everything in this fight was just awesome. They fight in a cage for 3 or 5 rounds and they go the distance.
You get all pumped up and rushed out because you're excited for them and you're nervous because then you're scoping out the opponent and wondering, ooh, how good is he? What's he gonna do?
They're knowledgeable fans. These aren't guys that are just here, you know, to have some beers and party. They know MMA.
You just have this urge inside of you to go in there yourself and go and fight.
Everyone wants that knockout, which Ross is trying to go for tonight. I put the guy to sleep. You know, I was a little scared he wasn't gonna wake up, but it's the fighting sport. I went in there and did what I had to do. It's what I love to do. It's part of my career. So much fun to me. I mean, a lot of people do it for the fame. They do it for the money. I do it because that's what I love to do.
On the main event tonight, I fought Lolohea Mahe. When we came out, I immediately felt the difference in speed. I was a lot faster than him, but he hit hard. So I was just working on throwing that jab out there and waiting for the catch with the big shot.
Craziness. He was hitting him and going for it, and then I kind of seen him getting a little bit tired. So then I was just nervous wreck, and then all of a sudden he pulled through and just kept counter-fisting him like he always does. That was it. He couldn't take it no more.
I'm the official king of the cage tonight. Every night from now on.